Well, dogs and dog owners rejoice. The Pacific Steel and Recycling Trailside Dog Park is reopening tomorrow. It's been closed for the past 4 weeks for annual turf repair. The City of Great Falls says that high use at the park causes some considerable damage to the turf. During the closure, the park was fertilized, seeded, and irrigated. And comes at a good time when we're warming up, seeing some sunshine. Problem is potential severe weather.
Yeah, we are looking at some storms, but tomorrow's not going to be a bad one, at least to start the day out. Here's what that forecast is looking like for us tomorrow morning, bright and early. Going to start off about 65, but warming well up into the 70s. So if you want to hit the dog park bright and early tomorrow, or pretty much any time before noon, you should be all right.